Hello. I'm going to start here. Okay, we're going to do another stable diffusion. I'm going to kind of list the general parameters I used, but for the most part, it's what deform starts you out with my personally made model. Let's start the stable diffusion deform madness.